Usually I hold the pick in with two fingers. I'm using for the stage a very heavy pick because if I use a lighter pick, they tend to break and shred during the first song. And this one will last many songs. It's a Fender Extra Heavy. Sometimes for recording I prefer lighter picks because they sound brighter. Sometimes they sound a lot better. This sounds a little bit dull. But I'm keeping it between these two fingers. Sometimes while playing, sometimes I will switch to the third finger because, see, you get a totally different tone. Like now, I was using my, I was using the fingernail to actually, kind of like an artificial like harmonic kind of sound, which when you play through an amplifier sounds quite nice. Very often I will play with a slight angle like this, almost a 45 degree angle, because it sounds much warmer, like it sounds more like a big brush stroke. If I play like this, most players play like this, it gives you a thin tone. If you play, but sometimes when I play, when I play faster, sometimes I will go into a right angle because I want this machine tone, but normally this tone is much nicer. So I will do it like this because the string, the way the string travels, the pick travels, is longer. It's longer and it's a different angle. It's just more round. So that's important. Usually I play from the wrist, like that's, I also can play. But if I have a lot of sound noises, I would also do this to stop the string. And I have to say, I play differently on each gig. Sometimes I would keep my fingers more in, then sometimes I have them more out. It's always like I feel. My right hand is completely free. I can, you know, I do. Sometimes I do sweeps. But sometimes I would actually pick every note depending on what I'm actually playing, you know. So what you notice maybe is that I'm playing very dynamically. It's not at one volume, but the volume changes all the time. And this is exactly how I play through an amp also. This is what gives you the color, you know. I will put strong accents. I will get louder and more quiet during the run. So, yeah, that's what I do with the right hand. And, yeah, I mean, normally if you play fast, it's just up and down, you know. Sometimes I will change the position of where I play for the sound. That's it.